so much to her coach, Jamie Lynn Livingston.